critical thinking, leadership, you know, obviously the ability to do the work. But I think beyond like hard skills, most employers are looking at, you know, real life skills, like, you know, those 10 things that require zero talent, excuse me, the 10 things that require zero talent. I mean, you have to, you know, be on time, be prepared, you know, be coachable, you know, all those things that aren't necessarily taught. Those are just things that you know, we learn as we go on in life.